Welcome, I will be answering WAEC 2020 Economics Objective Part Question 29. Which of the following problems has the least effect on agricultural productivity in West Africa? A. Incidence of pests and diseases. B. Unfavorable weather conditions. C. Urban-rural migration. D. Illiteracy. So we are asked for to pick out the one that has the least effect, or the one that is least important or least of a problem in terms of negatively affecting agricultural productivity in the region of West Africa. Now let's analyze each of the options. Now, incidence of pests and diseases has major effects on agricultural productivity. It has major effects as problem of controlling pests and diseases of plants and also of farm animals is a major issue, you know, that affects agricultural productivity in West Africa. So it has a major effect, and we're asked for the one that has the least effect. Hence, this is not the answer to the question. Now, option B says unfavorable weather condition. It also has a major effect, because unfavorable weather conditions as well as unpredictable climates, especially in rural areas in West Africa, is a problem that majorly affects agricultural productivity in West Africa. So it is not the answer to the question. Now, option C says urban-rural migration. Urban-rural migration refers to the movement of people from urban regions to rural regions. Now, if we think of this does not really affects agricultural productivity majorly, because when people move from urban regions to rural regions, you even have more hands for agricultural productivity or for agricultural procedures, as most agricultural procedures in West Africa is carried out in the rural regions. The major effect or the major problem is when you have rural-urban migration. So due to rural-urban migration can be seen as a major problem, but urban-rural migration is not seen as having a major effect, so it is having a minor effect. Now, before we select our answer, let's look at option D. Option D says illiteracy, and obviously illiteracy is a major effect, or it majorly affects agricultural productivity in Africa. Lack of technical know-how, you know, use of mechanized farming, use of methods of pest and disease control is a major effect. So it is not the answer to the question. Now, option C, urban-rural migration, as we established, is the correct answer to this question, as not having a major effect on agricultural productivity in West Africa. Thank you, and please subscribe to this channel for more videos and for more past questions and answers.